Hey guys, and welcome back to some more Dead by Daylight. So the new patch came out, the Last Asylum, or Lost Asylum, or something. Or something like that, I don't know. The Last Breath, that's it. And so it added in the new killer, the nurse, and also added in the new survivor, Nia, alongside the map, the Asylum. So, this should be interesting. I'm playing the new killer now, so we'll have... You'll get to see some gameplay. We'll play a few rounds as her for this video. And I've been practicing off-camera, so it's not me being a complete noob against, you know... Well, as you saw in the lobby, a rank 2. So, yeah. Okay. Oh, we even got the Asylum map, so you get to see the new Asylum map as well. That's nice. So, I've got... As you can see, I managed to, at level, I think, 6, get the full tier perk for Bloodhound. So I now have Bloodhound 3 on her. So I hit someone and, well, they're not getting away. So her ability is a warp, which has a cooldown. And it's pretty cool. As you can see, her weapon's a hacksaw. Her perks herself that she gets are kind of broken. Tier 1 of the, one of them is you can hear their breathing 25% louder. Hello, friend. So, wall hex! So yes, this killer, as you can see, can teleport through walls. That's not a bug, that's literally, she can teleport through any type of wall. Ooh, that's one down. That was fast. And we got a hook right here for her. Come on. There we go. So she does move slower than any other killer. Okay. Hi there. You were the rank 2. So I'm completely fine with that other one getting off the hook. Just need to follow the blood. Follow the blood. Oop, hogs are getting in my way, actually. Damn, how is she so... Oh, there she is. So yeah, as you can see, this killer definitely moves slower. Wow, did they thicken the mist? I wasn't paying attention. Come on. Alright. Oh, come on! That was on her. But there's the stun after a fail. Alright. There she is. Just follow the blood and we'll be good. See. That's not the one I was looking for. Damn it. That's not the one I was looking for either, damn it. And you can see she could chain her blinks. Alright, well, we got 3 injured people I need to find now. I don't know how I'm doing so badly. Oh, hi there. Make that 4. Shit, where'd you go? You know what? Before I forget. So yes, she has the force powers. Hi, friends. I hear you down there. I just don't know. There you are. I need to kill the one with the flashlight. Because she's up with my highest rank one. I think? I don't know. Either way, hook time. It looks like they may be in communication with each other, because they are definitely working together. Let's see. Instantly off, eh? Well. That'll definitely make it easier. That's not the one I wanted, damn it! So yes, as you can see, this new killer, when used properly, is quite broken. I can't even tell who the rank is anymore. It's one of these two Claudettes that has the flashlight. That's all I remember. Blood on the ground. I'm okay with you running around right now. Here's the blood. Man, am I glad this blood stays longer. There she is. Damn it! I still need practice! I don't know why I'm doing so bad right now, though. Whoa! Into the basement I go, I guess. Hi! So, they implemented a stun feature, which is why it took her... Ah! Damn it! Stop being stunned already! She's gonna go up and around. Yeah, I predicted that. Let's go ahead and take you out over to a hook, shall we? You deserve this hook. You're running too much. Hey, no struggling now. That'll only make us get to the hook slower, and we don't want that now, do we? Yeah, there we go. Okay, they're 99 in the gens. There's run marks over there. Which means there's someone up there. But I kind of want this one to die first. Here walking. But I can't tell if that's just me. Well, either way, Spider-Man is dead. I killed Spider-Man. You heard it here first, guys. Spider-Man is dead thanks to me. I thought someone was up here. Hi! Did you think that would block me? Didn't get it. Alright, where's the blood? Ah, shit. Blood? Yep, there's the blood trail. Good. She went around this way. What? This way. This way. Blood over here. Where'd the blood trail go? Fuck! However, hi. I found you. And by the way, this is the new survivor. Everyone say hello to Mia. Hi, Mia. Welcome to the world of Dead by Daylight, my friend. Oh, and your friends just left you. Ooh. Well, I got two of them. But you can see the longer you charge it, and that's max charge. Look at that. And then blink. And then blink. And then tires. But you can still get a swing off there, too. Alright. So let's see how well we did. Got a brutal victory. Let's go ahead and tell them GG. They added a new chat feature in too after lobby. So, oh, 14,000 about points, not bad. So Spider-Man was the high rank one, which we got. And then we got Doggeroso as well, which was the Nia. But I think we did pretty dang good. I mean, we killed someone got away with self-care. I mean, but yeah. Alright, let's go ahead and put some points in. To level 8. Got this. That. That. So, unrelenting, nothing special. That gives me one extra blink. Anyways, we'll be back in the next round. And we're back, guys. So we're playing more nurse. We're up against three level 30s. So this should be interesting. Let's see how well we can do on the Cord map. The Asylum map, I don't like so much. Not my cup of tea with all the inside play to it. Especially with the teleport. Hi there. I don't know why you were hiding in plain sight, but okay. Oh yeah, so there's a new bug. You see Jake there. For some reason, he glitches out and his hair. Hi. Did you not know I could do that? So yes, you can teleport and grab someone going through a window. Did they run? Someone was around. Man, look at that, how much that blood flows. I kind of wish that Bloodhound made the prestige people's outfit glow more. Hey, White? You might want to run. Oh well. Oh! I screwed that teleport up. But, I mean. Oh! That's gotta hurt. I have no clue where the... There's someone hiding in that grass right there, isn't there? Could have swore I just saw someone hiding right here. Ooh, are you gonna struggle? Now, where was your Dwight friend? Because none of you are repaired gens. As I say that. Hi there. I'm fine with this. And you're back on the hook. And let's see, can we follow that blood? Or is it too late? Looks like it's too late. And he gave up, so... Well, that's one kill down. Wow, that was weird. Someone's breaking my hook. No, you don't. Nope. Well, that was weird. That was supposed to be a lunge, but... Oh, Meg. That looks painful. You're gonna try that self-heal bullshit, I see. No. Did you forget I could do that too? Did you forget I could teleport? On the hook you go. You guys sabotaging my hooks, man. And there's my final one. Come on. Goodbye. Knocked them up. Lined them up and knocked them all down, rather. I knocked them up. I guess I got them all pregnant. Well, good time to do my duty. Time to die. Don't worry, I'll take care of you real good. Look at this fancy hook. Bye, friend. Here, you got a chance to struggle off. Teleport. And there she goes. So as you can see, effectively using... Is she still on the hook? No, she... It's this guy. Whee! That guy. Oh! I found a point farming method. Interested? So, devs, if you're watching, you might want to fix that. But, no one escaped. Let's see what we were up against. Let's see, we earned... 14,000, almost 15. GG. Look at the plight, people. Oh, that was the Dwight. He wasn't even upset. Bloodhound! That is the first time randomly. good thing too. Made a good part for this. Wink, wink, nudge, nudge. All right, we'll be back in the next round, guys. And we're back, guys. We're up against three level 30s pluses and one level 15, I think. So this should be an interesting round. Alright, so far nothing. So, they did make a change to sabotage, I forgot to mention earlier. And whenever someone sabotages a hook, which with, I think, like, three jakes, I'd expect to have my hooks getting sabotaged. Oh, sounds like I've made some friends. I just need to find them. Where are you? Because I know you're around here somewhere. Huh. Ha-ha! That looks like a sprint burst. Okay. Is she gonna seriously? Oh, what? Where is she? Oh, she's running away. Damn. All right, looks like she got her sprint burst up, and that's why she ran. Went through that window. Oh man, she is moving. No. Bad Meg. Alright, so we got one knockdown so far. And only two gens down already. Jeez. Oh, I think they're trying to draw me away. And honestly, I don't want to go too far. So, yeah. Oh. This one's got a med pack. Yeah. Look at that distance covered, though. That is ridiculous. Ugh. They're breaking my damn hooks! That's what the noise is. They're not screwing off. Ah, fuck! I fucking hate these guys so much right now. Fuck you. I'm getting you on that damn hook. This time I'm just going straight through here. Oh, and there's a Meg running right by me. Someone over here. All right, Meg. I Oh, hi. Okay, you stunned me. Congrats. Oh, damn it. God, I hate how hard it is to catch people, though, with her, because this shit. No, fuck you. You're going on that hook again. Oh, hey, look. So, yeah, I'm not dumb enough to leave the one next to the hook. I mean, if you want to try... Thanks for sacrificing yourself, buddy. You know, shining your flashlight at my back. There. Make sure no one but him. No one gets away. You sabotaged my hook, so you can have that. Enjoy. Give me some points. Missed. Yeah. Blink. Look at all those points I'm earning. Thanks for earning me these points, buddy. I know you're struggling just to earn me these points. So nice of you. Oh, what? Huh? The entity didn't want me hitting him again, apparently. Weird. Alright, well, we got a lot of free points there, though. Yeah, we only got one, but I mean, really. I'm a level, 8 killer against level 30s, and I still managed to hook them how many times? Gene. Not bad. I mean, look at their perks. I mean, we still managed to get a pip even against all this. Alright, we'll be back in the next round. And we're back, guys! We're playing the nurse again, some more, getting some more experience with her, and it seems like we might do a little better, just saying. I saw mostly low levels. We did have higher ranks, at least. But, I don't know. Let's see if they could survive or not. We do have one high level. She came in with a med kit, so... Someone's been here. Someone has been here! Follow her movements. Is she? Ah, that looked painful. Whee! Although that part looked fun. So let's see. Oh, there's a hook right over here, buddy, for you. Alright, next victim. Nope. There's someone right in here. I hate that fact that I know someone's in here because... the hair glitch. Oh! Although, Meg, really? Why would you run by me? Ooh! Too slow. And they're still inside there. There's also someone hiding right next to that gem. Thank you. there. Game? What the fuck was that? So as you can see, not everything's working properly. But luckily, we can still follow the blood, hopefully. So I don't really know what's going on with this group. But let's go ahead and take him out. I think this is the lower level one though, I feel bad. And you get a basement hook.
Yeah.
Bye, friend. I really, really wish I had a Memento Mori, though, to use. Because I want to show off the Memento Mori kill. Check over at these. Yep. If they got this one. Damn it! Will you guys stop pulling each other off the hooks and actually doing good? Damn it. Missed my teleports. But, where are you? Think. Most likely he's actually... Or not. From the looks of it, that guy's actually still in the basement. Yep. So, that's interesting how you can see the blood outside of lockers like that with Bloodhound. That's actually incredibly broken. That one's been touched. I think we're only gonna get the low level one this time. I really wish I had more perks though to counter. Okay, so these haven't been touched. Neither have this one. Well, my survivor friends, where are you hiding? Come on. I'm guessing they were waiting for me to... Yep. So we know someone's definitely over here. Because, again, that bug with the visual. Okay, so where are you hiding? Since I know you're hiding here. Someone, do you see? Interesting. Wonder if I get a bonus for that, because I didn't see one. Anyways. What's going on with these other two? Oh! So we know where they've been. Oh. We have footprints. So, where have my little friends gone to? Damn it. I cannot see anything in this darkness. And I'm not doing so well. I haven't played Killer in forever. Why could I have recorded the rounds earlier, though, when I was practicing? Because I was going 4-0. Guess we got 2 killed so far, technically. I don't know. So, we know for a fact. Okay, they're definitely gonna stick to that, Jen. So, if we walk away, and then... Boom! This will scare them. No? Not even a slight scratch mark. Alright guys, you gotta do something. Not also gonna click. Do I see that shadow again? Oh, they did manage to touch it. Okay, they're gonna go for the close one, obviously. So, you can teleport through those gates, but it looks like they're actually gonna go for this one. Yep. Fuck off. Well, that one got away. I have no clue where this other one is, so... Fuck my life. Oh, hello. Maybe I do know where they are. They're going for the other door, though, most likely, so... Let's go ahead and just... No. Where is she? Damn it! Stop wasting my time. It's not like I have no one to... There we go. Jeez. You could have let me hit you and get the 3 points. Oh well, we got 2 people, I guess, technically. Alright, let's go ahead and put some points in. Let's see what... Yeah. The high levels got out. Alright. Let's see. What do we get? So... Let's see. We'll grab... all this, because we need to actually grab it all. There's no entity until level 10 after all. There's 5,000 and 10. Alright, so let's see, what's our next level perk? Nah, Monster Shine. Alright, we'll be back in the next round, guys. And we're back, guys! So, we've got a prestige person in the lobby this time, and the rest are low levels. So, if we can get the prestige person, we should be fine on actually the rest of the round. But, obviously, we're not gonna just target. And, oh god, we're on Asylum. I hate this map. It's too large. And there's just too much inside. It's almost as if they force you to use Iron Grass, too. Because look, there's three generators right now in that building. I think. No, two. I don't know. Either way, we have our first victim. Lunge! God, I love the lunge. Aw, poor Dwight. And he's in a red shirt, too. I mean, it's that sign is supposed to die. Oh, hi, Nia. Did you come to join the party, too? Guys, I can hear you. I could actually see him right over here. Oh, he dodged the lunge. Nice. Not bad. If I'm not mistaken, he was a low level, which he doesn't realize how the witch works, I don't think. But yeah, you could see the generator. Hi. Well, that wasn't a smart idea, not one of it. I have the fourth force, after all. Not gonna wiggle? Because if you're not gonna wiggle... Aw, oh, he's wiggling. Alright, on the hook you go. Alright. Next victim. Try and keep an eye on him while we're looking around. Okay, so they got... Ooh. Sorry, Dwight. I have to walk. Oh. Almost missed it. Holy shit. None of them was coming to help him. Damn. I thought there'd be someone around him. Oh well. Oh! What?! No! How did they get four gems done like that? What? I don't even care about the Dwight right now. How did they manage to pop four gems like that? Oh, no, you don't. I saw you. You're the one I want. You deserve to die. Alright. Ah, shit. Can't hit a damn thing to right now, and I don't know why. You are not gonna get that heal off. I don't care about the Dwight. I care about the one that's gonna fuck me over in the long run. You're not getting away. I don't give a crap if they finish every other generator. I'm not letting a prestige person get off the hook because I'm never catching you again. Also, hi, Dwight. No! Damn it! But I can cover great distance at least with her. Shit! She's gonna get away! Blood. No, the Dwight! God damn it. Damn it! Fucking missed. Oh. All because I don't like to camp with that. No. I'm getting one of you. Oh, fuck off with these rank ones, though. I shouldn't have even bothered with the boy. Oh well. As you can see, it's become incredibly unbalanced with... Why are you able to struggle? What? You should not be able to struggle. That should have been an instant death. Why are you able to struggle? There we go. Oh well, we pipped down. So yeah, you can see rank 1 easily destroyed us. Alright, we'll be back in the next round. And we're back, guys. We're playing the nurse for the final round again, and well, we're up against high levels again, so don't expect me to get perfect score. But let's see how well we can do. We are on one of the better maps for the... Oh, hello there. Hello there. Oh, of course. Sprint burst. On a Claudette. How long does this last? Yeah. That's not gonna work with me. You could climb over all the things you want. But that's not gonna work with me. Plus, I'm in a very angry mood after the last round, so I'd like you to kindly get on that hook and die! Thank you! Looks like someone was in here. Hi, Meg. No? No one's coming to save you yet? Do me a favor and struggle before you get caught. So what, Meg has the, God damn it. Okay, we know which way they went at least. Maybe? Apparently, oh, the fucking sprint boost! And apparently, instant heal. What the fuck was that shit? No. I see you. You're not getting off that hook this time. I am not a very happy camper. Hi! Thank you for coming to my side of the map. Nope, missed. And I think I got some. Nope, I'm good. Alright, there's blood. Oh, thank you. Spy! I was expecting these ones to be better, but all they're doing right now is running around like idiots. But they are leaving the gens at 99%, so I guess they are doing this. No! I don't want you, Mia. I want that fucking Claudette. Especially since she has, like, self-care fucking 500. No. No. You're not getting away. Why did I do that? I'm not in a good mood from this shit! And this infinites are pissing me off. Oh, you're going to the tree, huh? Fuck you! Nice try. Fuck you. I'm very angry right now from these previous rounds. Because I was doing amazing! And now I'm sucking. Because I'm being put up against incredibly ridiculous high levels. Let's see, which way are you running? Hi! Okay. Don't know if I pinned them against a rock or something, but... Okay. Have fun on that hunt. Okay then. Ooh, that sucks to be you. You're pretty much dead. And they're just gonna abandon you. My guess is they're gonna run through that door over there. Yep. That means they're running through the doors and leaving them behind. But, it's not like I can get across the map and... handle that. Yep. They all went through that other door, actually. Was expecting them to actually go to this one, but it looks like they're probably... 50 bucks says they're going to be standing at that door teabagging. So, let's go ahead and surprise them a little. Or not. Interesting. I would have expected them to... have gone through that door, but I guess they're actually going to the door was at first. Whoosh. Okay! I have a chance to get this one as well. Nope! Oh, that feels good. Oh, this feels real good. Where did you go? Oh. Hi. Wow. Let's see if your friend's gonna come save you or not. Yep, they're clearly at this door. Let's see if they're camping. Nope, they're going to save them. Nope, you're not pulling them off the hook. Circle. What? No! Damn it! This can't happen. God damn it. Ah! Damn it! I had her! Why am I so nice and not camp people, huh? Alright, well, that's it. Let's go ahead and put the last of our points in and then we'll head out. Let's see, we'll grab the mystery box. And we got an ivory memento mori from that mystery box. Let's go ahead and grab that. Alright guys, I hope you have enjoyed, and if you have, be sure to leave a like and comment down below. Also, if you're new to the channel, link to subscribe is down in the description. And we'll see you guys next time. Goodbye.